Dear students, in this video, I'm going to talk about types of sentences. We know that a square has four sides. There are four cardinal directions, north, south, east and west. There are four seasons in a year. Like that, there are four types of sentences. They are declarative sentence, two, exclamatory sentence, three, imperative sentence, and fourth one, interrogative sentence. Okay, let us start from declarative sentence. This sentence is a statement that tells us something. It ends with a full stop. For example, I went to the shop today. My name is Jasmine. I like to eat apples. Birds fly in the sky. She is sleeping. So here, this type of sentences usually ends with a full stop. The second one is exclamatory sentence. This is a type of sentence that shows strong or sudden feelings. It ends with an exclamation mark. For example, I feel so sad. Today is the best day ever. How sad. Hurry. Vaughn. So here, the sentences, the exclamatory sentences, ends with an exclamation mark. Okay. The third type of sentence is imperative sentence. This type of sentence tells someone to do something. It can be a command, a request, a suggestion, or an advice. Okay, and this type of sentences usually ends with full stop. Okay, sometimes an exclamation mark can be used there. For example, go to school now. Then second one, please give me a glass of water. Okay. Go there. Come here. So, these are the examples of imperative sentence. Okay. And the last one is interrogative sentence. This type of sentence asks a question. It ends with a question mark. Okay. So, here some of the examples are: what are you doing? Where do you live? What time did you go to the shop? How are you? So, the interrogative sentences, it always ends with a question mark. Dear children, I hope you understood what we discussed today. Thank you.